the Jabberwock's eye staff is incomparably powerful, but its individual pieces are worth less than the carcass of a gnat.
To destroy the palace filled with malice is the daring work of noble Alice. An endgame with the Red Queen is possible only after you crush her sentinel, the vile, fiercelicious, and vengeful Jabberwock. Without the staff that bears his name, destroying him is the hopeless work of a wasted life.
I have one piece of the eye staff. Where are the others?
Scattered throughout the world. When you have them all in hand, checkmate is possible. The pale royals may be of use.
Obscure allusions to chess are fine, but it troubles me that anonymous oracles know more of my business than I do.
Ah!
Since you know the moves, best play with whites. They go first.
Such order in the midst of chaos makes me woozy and disoriented.
The regularity of the board disguises the predatory menace of certain pieces.
Thank you. Help us, please. The Red Queen's forces are strong and show no mercy. Our own queen is in terrible danger.
I saw her captured. I'm sorry.
Without her generalship, Red Winds, we're doomed.
As am I if I can't pass through this realm. I must collect the pieces to the Jabberwock's eye staff.
Free the White Queen, Alice. That would help us both.
I'm not really a player. What are the rules?
Rules? There are no rules. There's barely any strategy. No time. Make a frontal assault on the Red Castle. I won't lie to you. You'll meet deadly traps and fierce opposition along the way.
Should I be grateful for the truth? A lie or two might have been more persuasive.
In war, truth first. There's always time for lies later. You won't face the enemy alone. Carry this soldier to the White Queen.
A mere pawn is the best I can hope for?
I'm afraid so. Now return as you came. The rooks know the way.